Lie on your back with the feet propped up on a ball, chair, or pillows. Bring your heels towards your body so your knees come in towards your chest. Let your knees drop out to the side, but don't let them fall too far out to the side. Keep your heels together and start with diaphragmatic breathing. Continue diaphragmatic breathing, and as you inhale, you're going to gently push your hands into your knees and your knees back into your hands with a small engagement. As you exhale, release. This will help relax your pelvic floor muscles. Remember just to gently push and not fully contract.